Chicago police are searching for the driver responsible for a hit and run outside a Goose Island nightclub. It happened around 3:45 this morning near North and Troop. Police say there was some sort of fight inside a nearby club. After security threw the suspect out, he waited for the victims outside, beat one man with a baseball bat, and then got in his car and hit a woman as he drove off. The woman was seriously injured.